Tadanobu-kun, why are you still wearing your hair?